For all those people who want to pursue higher studies abroad, I would say that yeah, it's a great experience to go abroad, especially for studies, because the moment you land here in a foreign country, there's so much to learn from your experience, from everything you want, be it the culture, be it the education system, be it anything technical or non-technical. Everything is just such, there is such a so much scope for learning. Like the education system here, very good. Like if you talk about technically, everything is like up to date. Everything is in sync with the industry, and you get so much to learn here. It's not like a simple book studies. Like you have so many projects, and those projects are not like outdated or like previous just for research work. It's not like that. It's like industry based projects. Like the thing that are being done in the industry, and the tools that are being used in the industry, and every such things, every such topics, research topics, future topics are being the topics of discussion for the projects, for your labs, for your thesis. Everything is like up to date. And apart from the academics, also the life here is very different from what we experience in our home country, because you got to do everything for yourself. It's like from the basic stuff like cooking, cleaning, shopping, which we are not used to doing in our country. It's like a different experience, and it makes a complete person out of you. It makes you a complete human being. It makes you self-independent, and that's what the biggest achievement you achieve while you come here abroad, because you make new friends and you learn new culture. Your vision broadens and you explore the places, and it's like a different experience altogether. It can't be expressed much in words, but it can be felt. And when you do all such things, and when you go along the way and you follow that path, you learn a lot. It's a great learning experience, not only technically, but even your life morals and everything about life. You learn a lot about yourself. You find yourself. For example, everywhere you go, like you have to face hardships and you run into problems, and there's no one to help, and then you have to believe in yourself. And so it's a different altogether experience of going higher studies abroad. It's not only about studies, like complete accomplishment of life. And I think apart from that, also there's a great motivation for going abroad for studies, because the opportunities are plentiful if you work hard. Okay, the things are not given to you on the plate or not fed to you in spoons, but yes, if you work hard, you are paid well. And I think the culture is so good that eventually everyone works hard, and everyone knows that if he's working hard enough for his livelihood, then there's much options here to explore, and you can earn good. Eventually, that's what everyone wants, because he's paying a lot, hell of money to get to finance his studies abroad. So I think if anyone does enough hard work, put in the hours, put in the effort, he gets paid well. So I think doing higher studies in abroad is a good option for everyone.